Hey everybody, it is Mike Less, Farmhand Mike here, and here is another 2019 corn harvest video, this one coming from Nicollet, Minnesota. Just so happens a friend of mine works at this farm here, and I was passing through the area, I gave him a call. They were harvesting corn, they had a little bit of snow, but not enough to stop them, so I was out here the one evening, got some good footage here. We're going to start out here at the farm, taking a look at the grain dryer setup, the bins and so forth, and then we will go out to the field and see the equipment in action. Out in the field, they are running their new John Deere S780 combine on tracks, and on that combine is a John Deere 712 FC, so a 12-row folding corn head. And also in the field is their John Deere 8370 RT tractor pulling a Kinze 1500 bushel cart on tracks. And as you can see, they have one pretty nice grain set up here. And now out in the field to see the equipment going here. So as I said, they had a little bit of snow here, and that snow was sticking to the corn a little bit. You see it on the corn head there. So the only thing they had to get out every couple rounds, just check the sieves inside the combine to make sure they were not freezing over.
Thank you.
And I'm sure some of you are wondering what that box and that hoist is on the front of the 8370RT, the grain cart tractor there. And I don't know a lot about that, but that is called a power box and a rock hawk. And that is made by Eggstorm Equipment. You can check them out at eggstormequipment.com. And they got some videos on YouTube showing that in action. But what that does is that rock hawk has that grapple there. You can go out in the field. If you got a big rock or something, you can grapple it, pick it up, set it in the box. And then that box will dump with a remote control. So you can get your rocks picked up in the field, pull off to a fence row, whatever, and dump it out with the remote control. So pretty neat setup. I'd kind of like to have one of those. That'd come in awful handy at times. going to do it for this video, so thanks everybody for watching, and stay tuned for many more videos from Mike Less.